to be also the only real purpose of each of the cells in our body. To achieve that end, the mass of the cells that make up earthworms and human beings has only two solutions: be immortal or to reproduce.